Actors to one, and action.
Hi, I'm Gary, and this is Dan.
And I'm Dan.
And we're the developers behind Super Daryl Deluxe, a slapstick 2D action RPG.
Now, you might be wondering, who are these schmucks? Why should I donate my hard-earned cash to some dime a dozen crowdfunded game?
And those are good questions. We here at Dan and Gary Games have always strived to create quality games since about 2 years ago when we decided to make a game.
Being full-time college students, we've had a hard time juggling this project between school and jobs. In order to give our project the love and care it needs, well, we came to the conclusion we need help.
What Dan's trying to say is we have no money.
No clams.
No peanuts.
No dough.
Which is why we're talking to you now. Dan and I have created a game rife with snazzy skills, art, and story to appease even the most cold and cynical of donors.
In Super Daryl Deluxe, you follow Daryl Whitelaw as he struggles to make friends with the selfish, manipulative students around him. Eventually, he'll discover a maniacal undertaking that threatens the very world as we know it. He'll have to fight his way through massive worlds that are the result of time travel experiments gone haywire, where all manners of wacky and zany antics can occur.
To aid Daryl through this wild story, he'll have to rely on dozens of trusty contraband skills to beat up all obstacles in his path of righteousness. With this system of fighting, Dan and I aim to create a unique and customizable experience to pander to just about any player's style.
What you've seen so far is from a small section of the game that we have developed already. It is a part of the game that takes the player away from the usual setting and plot to focus on a quick subplot that mimics the humor in gameplay and allows the player to meet a whole slew of characters and enemies.
And might I add that the demo is available for the small sum of a $5 donation.
And if that doesn't cut it, Gary and I are out of the job.
And there you have the gist of Super Daryl Deluxe. We hope you've enjoyed what you've seen.
And remember, if you do enjoy what you're seeing, we'd be mighty keen if you threw a nickel our way and helped fund our dreams.
You could even get a shirt.
I'd wear that shirt.
We already are.
No, we're not. But if you do donate, maybe we can afford those shirts. And at the very least, together, we can make the world a more fashionable place.
Thanks for your time.
Ha 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 ha!